Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded, waiting for our go.
Shit. Kane! We just lost the doctor's vitals.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead, or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. We're coming in for landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Wait all clear.
Hold on!
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
Alright, welcome to Mission 8. So apparently we're getting attacked by a robot instantly the second we start the mission. Take down our ship. And this thing is huge. I don't like this at all. This is going to be crazy. Oh my gosh. We got to get out of here. So it looks like from the cutscenes before this action started, it looks like Hendrix is kind of going crazy. They're kind of worried about him because of his recent outbursts and all that stuff, and they're afraid he's going to compromise the mission. And so I think we're going to have to watch out for him. Maybe we're going to have to end up taking him down or something. I really don't know what's going to happen, but sounds like it's not. Oh my gosh, it's not too good. Get out of here. That thing can jump. We need some more ammo. Alright, let's go ahead and try to take this thing out. I have a feeling this thing's going to take a lot of rockets for us to shoot. Whoa! No! Go, go, go! Wow, he is fast. Just jumping everywhere. I think he's about to jump. Yep. Run. Alright, he's 40%. Should be going down pretty fast then. 10%. Come on. Still alive? Still alive. Okay, we need some ammo. We are out of rockets, and please don't jump on me, robot. Please. Should be able to take him out with these rockets left. Is it down? Yes, it's down. Nice. That robot was crazy. Alright, looks like we gotta go interface this robot now.
This is what we do now? Kill our own because they blew open a conspiracy in our own backyard.
You don't know what this will do.
I know. And I'm sorry. What is this?
Kane!
Kane!
Hendrix!
Hendrix!
Alright, so now we're in some kind of different world. There's some dead trees and there's electricity going on in the sky, lightning. What the heck is this place? I hear a baby crying, not sure what that's about. Looks like we got some dead bodies underneath these trees. What the heck is going on? I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little scared right now. I don't know what to expect in this little world. Or why we're in here, or what the heck is going on.
The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there is no way to standing on the control.
Okay, looks like there's something on that tree over there. Let's go check out that thing. Pick up the child. Looks like it's a child that's crying. All right, let's pick this thing up.
This can't be.
Kane, can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something. Please.
What did you do to me?
It's the Black Project. That date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? It all started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the Immortals had been tipped off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects.
This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need.
Paul,
call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in. And we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area, I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.
You okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my optics.
Okay. Let me help you recalibrate.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it.
Follow me. I'll show you where.
Okay. Well, that was an interesting cutscene right there. So they stumbled upon that black project. That's what was going on, and now we're in this, like, war. We gotta follow her. I'm just running through here, hoping we survive. Come on, no, don't kill me, please. Please. No, run. No. I tried to just follow her and survive. Alright, I think we're gonna have to take another approach this time. Try to take some dudes out. Otherwise, we're not gonna make it like that. This is kind of weird. This is like a different world, and she's like floating everywhere. I don't really know what's going on.
This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Has to be an illusion. Whoa. No. Don't kill me. That was a terrible time to reload. But luckily he didn't shoot me. Grenade, grenade, grenade! Crap. No, get down. I can't get down. Thank you. That's my guy. Alright, alright. No, that's not my guy. Thought it was. For some reason. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? I think I have that special. Let's go ahead and use that thing. Try to get out of here faster. Totally forgot about that. Might have come in handy. The first time. Whoa. Okay, he's behind me. He's behind me. There are guys everywhere. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wow, that was close. I honestly don't know how we're surviving all this craziness. This is kind of like an old school combat, like... Looks like one of those like World War II ones or something like that. That's what it reminds me of. Still getting hit from somewhere in that tree. All right, here we go. Oh no, never mind. I thought we were gonna clear. Never mind. Grenade. Wow, these guys are like hitting the trees. What the heck? What? What the heck was that? What was that tree? It just like went back up. I have no idea what's going on. All I want to do though is survive and get to my objective. All right, there we go.
Why are we here, sir?
We made it.
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Whoa! No! There's a. I did not know there's a huge cannon right there. Oh my gosh! I wasn't expecting there to be guys popping up. I thought we were just gonna be running through because the place was falling apart. Look at this. The ground's moving. I have no idea what's going on. Wow! I'm getting taken out fast. I'm gonna try to survive this. Make my way slowly over by her. I'm just gonna go this way. So I feel like this might be the easiest way for me to go. This is scary though. It's like dark. And the ground's moving. I don't know what's going on. Look at this place. There's like islands floating and everything. Let's hope we make it out of here alive. Alright, let's just keep going here.
What the hell was that?
Yes, what was. Whoa! Whoa! And we got some like zombie dogs? Hey, we got like a accolade. Let's pick that thing up. Oh man, no. Oh, I did not expect there to be like zombie dogs coming at me. I literally have no idea what is going on right now. I'm a little freaked out. Those guys, those dogs, they look pretty fierce. Whoa.
Imagine yourself.
No. Oh my gosh, that was close. We're alive somehow. Just want to keep moving. Are we good? No more dogs? I think we're all right.
Sarah. Have you heard it before?
You forced a DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
Uh-oh. What's going on now? What the heck? Looks like there's a cave. Alright, we're going there. Only one way to get there. Oh, oh, this is risky business, but we made it. Don't know what to expect in here. I don't know where we're going or what's gonna happen. This whole mission has been freaky.
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Zhe Zhong. Why?
So now we get more answers of who did all those crazy executions before, and it looks like it was Sarah. And it's just brutal.
Why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to let go.
This is the path of the path we both must take.
So it looks like we gotta go follow Sarah once again. I'm trying to find out what's going on, and it's kinda, I'm still not sure yet exactly what to make of all this craziness. Looks like we gotta fight some of those same soldiers that keep on popping up out of the ground. Oh wow, 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 wow. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. This is definitely an interesting mission, though. By far the most interesting mission I played in this campaign yet. And, it's just kind of crazy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy there, easy there. What is this? Is this another collectible? Russian field compass. Nice, two collectibles in this mission. I'll take it. Ooh, ooh, we got a turret, yeah. Definitely not going to pass up this thing. Oh, I can't turn anymore. Okay, we gotta be done with that. Otherwise, we're not gonna hit anybody. Go, go, go. Whoa. Right in front of me. Oh. Oh, he's behind me. Yeah, you guys go ahead and go out there and take them all out for me. Thanks. Appreciate it. I don't know where we're going. Whoa. Whoa, what the heck? We're on the ground now, but it's like, whoa, it's like in this going up in the sky. That is crazy. What's that all about? That is insane. It just like throws everything into a new whole new perspective. It's crazy. All right, I better start getting distracted by that, otherwise we're gonna die. So many grenades. Whoa, another grenade. We good? Let's go in this building. Nowhere to go in there. Okay. Quit throwing so many grenades. Look at that. Every one of them throws a grenade. Let's get some ammo, though. We are pretty much out of this. We're getting close anyway. Okay, so now I think we're in that part that we were looking at. That's where we just came from, I'm pretty sure. So now we're on this part that was in the sky. Whoa. This is crazy. I think it's like amazing that you can even do that in the game. I don't know why it's so amazing to me, but it's just really cool.
The German Tiger tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Oh my gosh, we got a tank? Let's go ahead and pick up this thing, because I do not... Okay, maybe we already have one. Yes, we do. Let's see if we're strong enough to beat it. I'm pretty sure we would die going against a tank like this. But I think we can take him out. Is he dead? He's dead. I'm glad we didn't die. Wait, is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Okay, I'm just making sure. Definitely saw that explosion, and I thought that was him. I like that they brought it back. Like, it's not all futuristic. It's like, you know, back to those old school battles from the original Call of Duties, which is fun. I love those. Even though we're in, like, a virtual world. So, just kind of weird. Uh-oh. Oh, he's in the building. Another grenade, of course. What is this? Another rocket launcher? We don't need that because we have enough ammo. Man, there are guys just everywhere up in the buildings. Go ahead and take this guy out. I don't know what happened to my guys that were running with me. Maybe they all died. I'm not sure. But I did have some soldiers running with me. Looks like we got to battle it all out on our own, though. Wow. We're out of ammo? I thought for sure I was just sitting on top of that grenade and it blew up. I didn't even get hurt. Alright, let's go ahead and try to go for this ammo, because I do not want to be battling these guys with just a pistol. Go. Try to take out some of these guys in here. You know what? Let's just chuck a grenade. Why not? We don't do that too much. Just to say that they chuck a grenade right at me. All right, we're getting close to that objective. Shouldn't be too many more guys to take out here. Ooh, there goes his body. What the heck? Look at that. That's where we were. Man, that's insane. It's just crazy. I hear somebody else shooting, but we're going to forget him. Ooh. Whoa. It's not cool. What is going on?
This is out of control. We have to stop.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
This is not cool. We're not sitting down there anymore. No way. Did not expect a tank to be coming through the wall and then transform into some crazy robot. I think he might have that one of those defense mechanisms, so I think we have to shoot him. Yeah, he does. I hate these guys so much. Oh my gosh. Oh no, 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 no. We were so close to death right there. I wanted to get that rocket on that robot, though, just so we could get some damage on him right away. You know what? We're going to try to be smart about this and try to take out some of these guys across the way. Otherwise, we're going to get destroyed. That guy needs to be taken out. Okay. I think maybe now we can focus some more fire on this robot if he doesn't take us out. There you go. Got him down again. Come on, Kwan. Might even be able to get two because he's so close to us. Look at that. That was perfect timing right there. We're gonna try to get two next time. If he even has two left in him. Here we go. Let's try this again. What? Did we just hit that ground? I think we hit that ground. Otherwise, I think we would have taken him out. We're out of ammo for our gun. Alright, this should be about... Whoa, did not expect him to shoot a rocket at me. This should be about the end of him if we can take him down one more time. Oh, he's already down. He's already down. How's he down? There we go. We're going to go back to Sarah now. We got to confront her, so now we might get another cutscene and some more story going. Let's do this.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here.
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selene.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selene? What happened in Kebeshet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
No use, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong.
You were part of it. You were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Hall, suit up. Deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was? Who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What the hell is that?
Whoa. Sounds like some zombies now. What is going on, you guys? This is insane. Can we get out? So they were talking about a frozen forest that they implanted in the patient's mind to calm them down and give them more peace. Not sure if it's real or fake. They're saying it's fake, but I don't know. Now we got some crazy tree. Right. Whoa. I'm not sure how we got to fighting some zombies, though. What is going on? It's kind of scary, though. You know, let's go upstairs and see if there's anything up here. I'm not sure what we're doing in here. Like, I don't know how long we're gonna have to fight them and what's gonna happen. I really am confused. We can't get out, can we? No, we can't get out. I guess we just gotta fight some zombies now. Oops. Alright. I wish we had a ray gun right now. That'd be so much easier.
If we stay here, we will burn.
That's what I was thinking.
To get rid of us.
Who are you? What do you want?
Oh, this is not good, you guys. This place is burning up, and there's zombies coming at me like crazy, and they're even on fire. We gotta get out of here. Like, we gotta get out of here now if we're gonna survive this nonsense. Somebody help me. How do we get out? No. What on earth is going on? Let me out!
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNI. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
Okay, I thought it was over. I thought the zombie fighting was over, but apparently we still gotta fight him. Which is not what I was hoping for. Oh my gosh. Please. No, no, no. Please don't kill me. You know what? Let's go. Can we go back up here? Yes, we can.
How do I make this nightmare end? Please help me.
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
We have to kill Sarah now? Can we at least get out and kill her? I mean, it'd be a lot easier. Instead of a burning building. Alright, I guess we're gonna kill her.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Okay?
Kane. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that's not all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
We need to talk.
Well, that's the end of Mission 8. All I gotta say is that was insane. I did not expect any of that craziness. But it is by far my favorite mission that we have played so far. It's just all those zombies and that nightmarish world that we were in Sarah's mind. It was just crazy. Did not expect that. But it was a lot of fun. So thank you guys so much for watching. That was part 8. I'll have part 9 coming out pretty soon. I appreciate you guys watching, and I will see you guys next video. See ya.